Happy Monday. Here we are at the gym. We're doing chest and triceps. So you can see some of my muscles already. I'm looking tight. Tight. So he's lifting 105 pounds. Nice. Yeah. Chest, babe. Man, looking like a blaze.
Yeah, I got it.
Now he got a big bubble.
Big web bote. Ow.
Damn.
I got pocket when we get home.
Okay. I mean, I'm the nurse, the doctor, the everything. Come on. Get it, baby. Nice form. Let me see. I'm gonna bring it to the front. So the viewers can see what I see. It's better in person. Yes. Ooh, yes. Wow, look at that. Woo! My muscle man.
Let's get him.
When you go to Planet Fitness, I don't know, this gym makes you want to stay here and work out. It feels so homey. I mean, look at it. This is just the back. Anything you need, we got. All right, where are we going? We need some water. Was that your mask? No. Okay. The mask is, when he works out and he sweats, he looks like a glazed donut, I swear. Una donut glazed. That's where the lockers are at, showers, bathroom. That's another room. All right, so we'll be back. All right, this is another chest machine. now I feel my chest so pumped. It's a little worn. One of those workout bras, but you know, it's all right. I feel my chest feels pumped. I really can't do it. I'm waiting for my trainer. I'm just gonna do my set. So yeah, we're doing that one, and I'll be back. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, I'll wait for my trainer. All right, we're back with the trainer.
Did she pick you a little high for the future? Whenever you work with this, she just you want your arm to be moving like this. You don't want to push like this. You don't want to push like this. Well, you have this chair pretty high, but you need to be able to push them like that. We'll see now. It's forward a little
bit. Let me give you a close up. So this is working out pretty much up here.
Everything you see.
Right. Wow. Nice. Woo! That's my trainer.
Also, look.
Yeah.
I want you to, look at this. Push your ass up, forward. So that you're doing more of a pushing up than a pushing down.
Pushing up with my ass?
No.
What?
So that you're pushing with your hands, you'll be pushing more of this muscle than of this muscle.
Okay.
So your muscles here go which way? When I'm going down, inhale, when I'm going in, I got it all wrong and I be getting dizzy because I get it wrong.
Right.
I'll get it. Like that fish way. Sneakers that he's wearing, they're called iron tanks, and they are for working out. And they give you a good grip on the floor. So, you know, you can go to www.irontanks, and they're nice. I'm gonna get me a pair because they give you grip when you're working out. So, yeah, iron tanks. So we'll be back.
On
80? Yes, I 80. I believe it's 80. So this one is for the middle, right here, the sternum. That's what this machine is for. See it? Nice. Nice, nice. Love it. Woo! Why didn't you tell me? I would have helped you.
I didn't know I was going to do that, but next time, yeah.
Okay, now it's my turn.
Come on. Nice. Come on. That's right, give me the parcels. That's right. Nice. Look at those muscles. I don't know how to work this damn camera.
Sorry, because it's backwards.